and just work on like what I would call reaction training. So just like, and you're gonna, it's gonna sound a little weird, you're just gonna kind of shove her butt in and go and leave, and shove her butt in and leave, and shove her butt in, shove her butt in. And part of this, I think, is that you don't have a half halt, really.
Yeah.
So she just kind of keeps going, and you're like, now I've got a freight train that I also can't move over, right?
Yep.
So half halt, think turn on the forehand. You could even walk, step over. I think we just have to educate her. Because she just kind of bears down in the moment instead of like, oh, I'm supposed to mobilize my body. She's a good girl, so she doesn't lose her mind. So when you feel like, okay, I tried to put my leg on. Whenever I don't get a good reaction in the leg yielding, for me, 99% of the time, it's that I don't have a good enough half halt.
Yeah.
So they run through it. Walk, turn on the forehand, even if you do a full one, like a half foot half. Keep going, trot off. And just do that back and forth a couple times. Yep, and already trot off. Very good. Like, I think this is just, she doesn't quite know how to process the aids yet. So now come halfway back to walk, step one less, one step of turn on forehand. One step. Good, and trot off. So that needs to be a sharper, more immediate response. Like, there was a little delay there, right? Come back, walk, walk, move off, tap, tap, trot off. Do that two more times. That's still slow, right? So now, tap, tap. Work on a reaction. It's not like a snap over. And maybe, you know, maybe we're not as happy with the walk turn on the forehand as we thought we were. It's like she's doing it, but do you really feel like she's on the aids and sharp and like, or has she just kind of figured out this is the shape that you want me to go in? Better. It's a long way back to her hind feet.
Yeah.
I think the like wires haven't totally like connected yet to her brain. Talk to her left hind. Oh. Move it over. Good. And trot off. That was better. And maybe go the other way. So we actually do this when we're working on, there's a video that one of my friends did a long time ago. And the video was specific to Piaf, where like, you want to feel like you can react, you can get the horse to react to each leg, hind leg on that side, and we do it with a little like step over, like step off my right leg, step off my left leg. So start with just one side, walk, step off, wake her up a little bit, walk, tap tap, step over. And then hip switch your whip and one time off your other leg. Yep, and now right. Tap tap. Don't overwork. Correct. Yes, get after it. That's okay. Yeah, good. Can you feel how it would relate to Pia?
Yes.
Like she's gotta like when you put that leg on, you gotta feel something fire in the hind end, right? And it can be that for a minute, more than a minute, in this process, because you're getting after the hind end, she might get stronger. But I like right, because you're starting to actually get the engine like revving a little and you're getting after it a little bit. But I think to get to the other side of that, to where you're riding a truly connected, broke, adjustable horse, we have to go there. Good. So now if you wanna do now let's see a leg yield. How about turn up the center line? And don't get fixated on the end result. Really focus on the reaction. Even if you only end up doing one step of a leg yield. Like, I need to feel that reaction. If you don't get it, you walk, step over. She's running through you, don't you think? Yeah, so then you start working harder trying to make it happen. Train the reaction, right? Yes, this is the luxury of being not in the show season. Is like just be super picky. Walk, leg yield. And if in the walk she's bullying through you, turn on the forehand. Better. Trot off. Okay? And then the next thing she's gonna do is all of a sudden she's gonna fall sideways because
Yeah.
she's like, now I'm, you know, that's fine. We gotta just work through all the different options and evasions. Walk. Step over. It's not good enough. Half turn. Because guess what? Then you're coming back around again. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep turning. Trot towards A and leg yield immediately. 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 Better. Bring her right line to me. Yes.
Give your
Good. And rising trot for her. And just kinda go forward. That was a lot of like
Yeah.
she take
She's
her
totally
and
right.
right.
Yeah.
I love her. What a great like work ethic, huh? Yeah. Good. So should we give her a sh- like a just a moment of a breather?